The next time you accidentally use chocolate instead of thermal paste, this video explains how to clean it up. As you can see, the heat of a burning CPU is definitely hot enough to melt chocolate, but luckily, the resulting mess isn't all that sticky. So to clean it, I began by wiping away as much as possible with a paper towel, Q-tip, and mechanical pencil for the really hard to reach places. Additionally, I used some isopropyl alcohol to help break down the chocolate and then wipe that away as well. Once all these parts completely dry, we're ready for the next experiment.